Hey, is this Tinkle? Yeah.
A card keep, I thought. Or is it Pinnacle? Looks like a card keep. Maybe not. This is Pinnacle.
Watch your back.
Nice! The hell? I have quests in here? Oh, they must have reset them.
Okay, what was the high level one? Was it Utgard Pinnacle or Utgard?
Uh-oh.
I got this. Ow. I got this.
I wonder if there's any the Lich King ones. Those ones are bitch.
Those are the fun ones. Like the one where you have to freaking run from the Lich King.
Yeah, the gauntlet. Man, they're an initial hit before I can get my shield up.
I wish I got a heal for this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
How's it get so big, huh?
What you gotta do for these is get twink sets. Cause if you can, cause I think it puts us at, 213 or something like that, item level. But you could get like a full ICC set, which is like 264, 272 if you go heroic.
Oh, that'd be good. I'm down. I think I have. Oh, no, I don't. I deleted it all.
Yeah, I have the train haunts.
Yeah.
Yeah. God damn, Blade Storm is awesome.
I mean, it doesn't upgrade because look at. Oh, wait, your health dropped. But look at your health compared to everybody else's, though. I mean, and then there's Xanabelle's.
True.
Like, if you compare Xanabelle to Skyra, Skyra's got a huge...
Yeah.
I thought we killed this guy.
I used to kill him every week, actually.
Where's all those dudes going? Did he just leave?
Usually we run down and pull that Hulk guy so we don't have to do it later, but I forgot.
Does she do any like AoE or something? That's where all bosses in the Wrath of Lich King do AoE.
I forget what she does. I think she does like this thing where we're supposed to get away from the center, or we're supposed to...
Isn't it like she put someone in there and we have to free him?
That sounds right. Something like that. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, that used to be a little harder.
What do we do?
That, those things, we are supposed to kill those ads because they keep putting someone in a prison. But two blood boils killed them. Look at the sword that's still dropping. That's how fast we killed him. Careful, don't stand there, bud.
Oh, shit. I can't heal you that.
Yeah, he's dead. Big pull.
Oh boy. Why am I taking damage? What the hell?
I don't know. I pressed my button. Something.
I really don't like you. These guys, these mobs, just don't like.
Wonder how they would hit on like somebody who's not geared.
Let's have
a person trying to get.
Let's have Xanabar try to be tank real quick. Find out.
Go blood spike real quick.
We want to find something. Just want to test something.
Yeah, because there's always that chance you could just run into a
God, don't we have to kill all of these before we kill that guy? Oh. What? We should get an artifact power.
Are we?
Yeah, I get in a shit ton. I got a ton of jewels.
Aw, oh, shit. I thought it was going to that guy. Oh, trigger happy.
Oh, I can't hit him.
Actually, yeah, I was predicting the future.
Dang, Scar does a lot of DPS. Or massive DPS, I don't know. And I can't tell if this is a lot, because it's dumbed down, but...
Yeah.
I hate this one. Then this one did massive AoE.
That's so good. Oh, you definitely did. Armor reduce. Ah, fuck that.
Oh, he has a dot on someone.
Me. Ouch. Impale. I remember the impale.
Aren't you getting the jewels?
Yeah. Where'd you go?
You're gonna pull everything? Remember, people used to do that. Just run right through this thing. Don't do that, though.
Good, but it's not. It's scaled wrong. Like, yeah, we used to do it, but we have better than what it's scaled to. I feel like I could have done all of them with the AoE.
Yeah, so with...
Hamstring.
With Scar, too.
Uh-oh. Left side?
That's sad. Oh, is this mount gonna drop?
Yeah, you actually have a pretty good chance of getting it too, if it does, because I don't have it, or I already have it.
So it's one out of three. Oh, what are these, I forgot, what do the pikes do? Harpoons, I gotta shoot the harpoon guy.
Yeah.
I got like two already. I'm gonna shoot this guy down.
Can't wait for him to come into range. Oh shit.
I'm shooting him down when he comes in. After you guys kill him, of course, I don't want. Oh shoot, we shot both.
Did it?
Yep.
Wait, let's see how quick you are with this whirlwind.
I hope not, I might. Oh shit. Yeah. Here, pull him up, Bob.
Oh no, I'm stunned. Yeah, might as well wait. He's gonna be doing whirlwind every second now.
He's gonna get me this time.
Oh, he's stunning. We really are getting a ton of.
No freaking mount, that bastard. I'm gonna do this every day now. We are getting a ton of artifacts.
Yeah, we are getting quite a bit. This might be worth doing it no matter what.
I mean, if you have to do it, what, how many times? 40 times? You'll probably get like 60k on plus. I mean, think about it, how many you got this time? Like, four a time. That's how many bosses? Four bosses, 4K. So 40 times four.
These guys. Crazy how it's like, I've done this so many times. I just like, muscle memory. Like, Wrath of Lich King was like my heyday. I ran so much shit. Okay, this might get hectic. Hey, hey, get back here, bitch. Something's gonna get to you. I know it.
I'm just gonna go pull everything anyways. What's this guy do again? I forgot.
Dunzus.
That's it. No one gets behind the mob. Like, it's like. Ha, I'm beating it. Yeah.
I don't got any ways to get out of it now. This is an annoying boss.
Yeah.
It's done enough.
Not even that hard.
No. It's just annoying. Really annoying. We got worry in here with like.
Dad, you get the 10 from the final.